Unfortunately, on October 29, 1929, the world was brought to its knees with the stock market crash and the beginnings of what was to become known as the Great Depression. This was a time of great turmoil and poverty. One in five Canadian families became dependent on government relief for survival. For Andre and Gertrudia, the stock market crash and the following tide of lost jobs and fortunes shattered the Lapines. With no one able to buy art and assets lost in the stock market crash, all of their personal savings were lost, and they were forced to sell their home. Gertrudia began to suffer from depression and, more alarmingly, the beginnings of Alzheimer's. During these dark times, Lapine would make trips out into the country to paint and sketch, often finding his way north of Toronto to Minden, Ontario. As Gertrudia's health continued to decline, Andre, through his connections within Minden, secured a home where she could be cared for at William Hamilton's farm on South Lake Road outside of Minden.